All right, so how are we building here and where are people going? I think I heard that Joe's gonna try Guan in the jungle. I'm a fan of that, we'll see how that goes. So that's gonna be obviously two support pad ADC, which I'm really happy to see those two working together again, because I think that's the best combo right there. Even though they don't like it. Well, Stu doesn't like it, whatever. I'm assuming Adam solo and Dave mid. We'll see what you guys pick. Ratatosker. Okay. Now I'm actually really excited to see how this works. And Goobas. Alright. We got a fun game coming up here. They got three mages, a hunter, and an assassin, so they have no frontline. It's got to be Afro support. Thanatos jungle. Obviously on her ADC. I gotta say Nox mid and Cuckoo solo. Just because Cuckoo can clear more safely. Alright, let's see how this works. Love that on her skin. Oh, this is Arena. Alright. Here I was thinking this is Conquest. Alright. Well, I mean, either way, I can check out some team fight then. Now it makes a little more sense why they've got the weird lineup then. They still have really frontline in. Looks like their Afro's DC. Ah, she's back. Cool. Alright. So for this one then, for team fighting, I'm gonna take a peek at everybody's perspective and see how you guys look around and what you guys do. I'm gonna start off with Stu. I always hate boxes
Jeez.
with cooldown boots. I really do. Just because, I don't know, I think just pen boots the way to go. Damn, I was really looking forward to some Guan Yu jungle and some Ratatosker solo right there. Maximizing that hot jug. Alright, so where are we looking?
Minions have spawned.
Obviously, pretty basic start here.
Wine, my love.
Rescar. So Nuvus. Okay, so Dave. Silent, so if you're looking for a okay, so Adam. But that could have been orchestrated by good old status. But that could have been a lot worse. Adam went alone. And they didn't use it. The Nox combo was still in cooldown, which is what saved you. But, I mean, the on her pillar stun broke. That was actually Stu jumped in and initiated. Stu is the one who died because they finally woke up to the one person was going in at a time, and he didn't have enough follow up. Shit. should be okay though. So I wanna see if they killed good and hold on. Not Sambo maybe. Kiss. That's the one. Combo flop knocks to murder knocks. That will knocks combo flop knocks. Everybody's out of range. So the minute that knocks combo goes on cooldown, any part of that knocks combo. Here's the knocks combo. Yep. Okay. So stay effective. I did not switch them, I said I wouldn't. Alright, so let's how's he building? He's already got 10% cooldown on me, so extra heal, extra peel, extra dread. Flop in from Stew. No one's there, but okay. So Grassley goes staying back on the here. He got the good old shred. So pass that shred. So target selection, I think. Make sure everyone's on the same page. Like, find a trigger. Find a trigger, like Nox combo or Afro heal or Roger. Obviously. I'm gonna go ahead. So he's got blue again. All right. So where are you looking at? Always be keeping. they're gonna set up all your damage. There's the Ankh pillar. There's the Ankh jump. That should be a very dead Ankh. Look for the Ankh. That's an Ankh roll, yeah. He's scared. He knew he was dead. So Ankh has no beads? No beads right now. I guess probably not keeping back the time. Combo, you beat that. I wouldn't mind if you see the beat silence on the beat channeling. But that would be good. Keep close to your phone so you can keep it. Your supports are playing on the left. There's the Ankh. Looking for the Ankh. Watch your supports. So what happened there was Long ulted and Baka swapped. Try to keep your gun. Where's your carry? Where's your carry? Where's your support? Run away. Although I suppose your button is standard. So that's fine. Just Baka's Claw in. That time you were clearing wave. They're poking the back, so they shouldn't commit to that.
Cheers!
Alright, so we're setting up again. Watch the Baka's, watch the Kwan. Figure out what they're doing, communicate with them. Nox dash, Nox combo. I wouldn't have hated to see the rat run. Nice! I wouldn't have hated you see run to the other side though, because that's where Gon was coming from. More lag, I guess. Nice, you didn't. dev slubs too, so you can sustain a fight. That was... I feel like there's been a lot of engage. Like, here's a flop, here's a dash, here's a... here's a Callow Assault that just doesn't have any follow-up on it. Because you're not quite on the same page just yet. A lot of lag. Killer, where's Glenn Dell box up to? That would be not a slow stuff. A lot of AoE damage, so we're going to take the same. That Nox combo, if Nox doesn't hit that combo, Nox is therefore useless. So, Nox combo. Nox no play. Right, so basically all I'm saying is that you get that Nox, there's Nox, Nox is now a non-factor, basically. So take that fight off the back of that Nox. Unless it hits, obviously. Unless it's a character. Nice, good dodge. There's the execute, can't kill the Panthers, he's got blood for it. Where are you looking? That Nox is alone. Understand where their only support is. Their only support is Aphra. And she can only really support one person. So you've got to find who that is, look away from it, get somebody to peel on that Aphra, keep her away, and then focus somewhere else. Yeah, good points. Obviously, we didn't win. Did we win? I think it always says victory. Let's check out some stats. See how this went. Alright. Yeah, Dave didn't do very much damage. I think that's the disconnect there between Joe and Stu. Either weren't communicating with Dave or Dave wasn't communicating with them. Dave, try to stick with them more. You guys try to stick on Dave a little more. Pat, I think, was pretty on the same page with those two. Obviously, they played together forever. And I didn't really get to spectate Adam too much. But for the most part, I think Adam's target selection was pretty good. And I think that's your biggest issue at this point. Your target selection is non-existent, to be honest. So, yeah. I think that's the biggest thing you got to work on, just that target selection, making sure everybody knows who they're attacking and when they should be attacking them.